Ursula's father never returned from his dangerous trip. A few years later, her mother had little choice but to marry Baron Sutton. Baron Sutton ordered a new homestead to be built for his newly acquired family. Ursula was forced to leave her good memories behind. Ursula's mother spent all her time and effort caring for her daughter, but when she became gravely ill, nothing in the world could help her.